My name is Garimella Satyanarayana. I am a poet and freedom fighter of Andhra Pradesh, India. I was born on 14 July 1893. I gave up studies by the call of Mahatma Gandhi to participate in non-cooperation movement. I was jailed for 1 year for writing a song Makoddi Telladara Sanamu and sentenced 2.5 years jail for continuous singing songs in village. Makoddi Telladara Sanamu Deva Makoddi Telladara Sanamu Ma pranala pai ponchi manalu arinche ma kotti tella doratanamu anendu deshalu panduchunna gaane patte tannama lopamandi uppu muttukunte doshamandi ayyo kukkala tottpotladi koodu tintarandi ma kotti tella doratanamu deva ma kotti tella doratanamu jai hind.